Shalom, Gvirotai.
Shalom.
Welcome to Israel.
Thank you. Good morning.
Good morning. Ivrit or Anglit?
English, please.
English, please. So tell us a bit about you. Where do you come from?
Hi, I'm Dara, and we're here at Etzion in Kiryat Malachi. I come from Washington, D.C. I teach seventh grade in Washington, D.C., just outside of Washington, D.C. I've taught sixth grade, and I also taught first grade for a couple years.
Hi, I'm Marley Rozanski. I come from Montreal in Canada, and this upcoming year I'm teaching grade two.
So welcome again. Tell us, please, what made you come here?
I've had the privilege of coming to Israel before as a tourist. So my focus this time is to be a teacher working and learning from the schools that I'm assigned to, Etzion.
Dara, is this any special assignment for you to come to Israel and help out children from the outskirts of Tel Aviv?
This is the second time that I've come to Israel with Tama. And in America, I teach students in a low-income school, but I wanted to give to students who are in Israel and who come from low-income schools as well to help them and to learn from the teachers and bring my skills over to help them as well to make stronger classrooms and to teach the kids some English.
So what do you think about the English skills and level of the Israeli children?
I think that the teachers here start with the foundations with the students, and the students have limited knowledge of English, but I'm really excited to come and work with students for almost 5 hours a day, immersed in an English environment, and helping them to build the skills so that they can take with them into the future.
How to make our English perfect? How to excel in English?
Sing lots of songs. Even if your voice is as bad as mine, just keep singing any of the songs that will help them learn the words in a fun manner.
Singing is one of them, Dara.
Be brave. Don't be afraid to speak in English. If you make mistakes in English while you're trying to learn, that's okay.
All right. Great tips. Thank you so much and welcome to Israel. Have a nice week, not weekend, a nice summer here in Israel, and enjoy
Thank
yourself.
You.
Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
Ta-da, ta-da.
Thank you.